Channel 5 News in 60 is supported by Davis Law Firm.
Hey folks, Michael Scott here with your news in 60 seconds. Today, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention is expected to release updated numbers on the vape-related illnesses in the U.S. Right now, there are 17 confirmed deaths and more than 800 cases nationwide. 75 of those cases are in Texas, with one in Hidalgo County. A delay in the arraignment for the man accused of killing DPS trooper Moises Sanchez. Victor Godinez was indicted but not formally charged with capital murder. Godinez appeared in court Wednesday but without an attorney. The judge reset that arraignment for Monday. And a former Dallas police officer will spend 10 years in prison. Amber Geiger was sentenced by a jury Wednesday for shooting and killing a neighbor in her apartment complex. Geiger walked into both of Jean's apartment unit thinking it was hers, and Jean was an intruder. Jean was sitting on his couch and eating ice cream when Geiger walked in. Your forecast for today, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of rain, highs in low 90s. That's your news in 60. Have a great Thursday.
Channel 5 News in 60 is supported by Davis Law Firm.